what's wrong, Yoshi?
I just don't want Luigi to be gone.
Don't worry, we'll find him like how you find me.
They took a weak Peach.
Oh. Well, he says, anyone seen Toad?
Them all!
I'm so angry!
Why are you so angry, Toad?
I have to do something with Woody.
What? That's unusual. Get out of here, Woody! Alright, now we can continue our journey. I'll search the north. Yoshi, you search east. Peach, you west. And Toad, you search south.
Why south for me? That's where all the polar bears live.
Doesn't matter. Okay, we'll have to find Luigi. Let's go. I go north.
East. West.
South.
Ouch! Okay, Luigi.
Alright, Luigi, you wanna get serious?
I'll get serious. Alright. Turn on the light. Alright, Luigi, start talk! Luigi.
What? What do you wanna do with me?
A plan.
Yes. The plan.
Yeah. Mario doesn't know that you want to be captured. I captured you for the evil plan.
I captured Peach just to get the scene over with.
My evilest plan yet.
Yes. Can I see where you're hiding the person?
Sure.
Come with me.
Okay. Wow, that was scary where you hit him.
Alright, Luigi. If Mario finds you, you cannot tell him where you are, okay?
Okay.
Now, he cannot figure out where we're hiding a certain person. Or else, two reasons. He will figure out that you are, you know, and that will spoil the story of Mario's Adventure Season 2. Okay, Luigi?
Okay. So now what?
Have some coffee?
Sure, let's go.
Okay. Luigi?
No.
Luigi?
No.
Luigi? Luigi, where are you?
Luigi? Mario, I have no clue where he is.
Alright, Luigi. Alright, Yoshi. Alright, Yoshi.
Have no clue either. What about Toad?
Toad's gone looking.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Wonder where Luigi is. Luigi? No. La 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 la.
Oh yeah.
Huh? What is that?
Now Toad, will you promise not to tell anyone? What? Come with me outside.
What? Why are you doing this to me?
Yes, my name starts with an L.
I don't know it yet.
Get away from me. Don't hurt me.
No.
No, there could be Bowser workers here.
What are you doing out here? You shouldn't be out here. Something really bad is out here.
But I don't know.
There's monsters out here.
Look out!
What?
Run! Run!
What's over there?
If you don't
knife right there. No. me party. I thought we made... We were best friends.
No. I don't even know who you are, but I work for Bowser.
Where did you go, Elmer?
You got a big butt.
Quiet.
I'm gonna strangle you.
Ow.
I'm gonna call Bowser. Bowser.
What?
He's knocked out. Come and get him.
Alright.
He's finished for you, Lord Bowser.
Great job. You're fired. Alright, Toad.
What do you want from me, Bowser? I thought we were even.
Even though you didn't go on Mario's journey for Peach. All those people gave me stress. Now, since you revealed who the secret person was that I kidnapped, where is he?
What?
Where is he?
He ran away in those bushes over there.
Toad, you're gonna have to work on my side, okay? My side.
No, I don't want to work on your side.
Too bad, you're gonna have to.
Why?
Or else I'm gonna pour you in acid.
Okay, fine, I'll work on your team.
Great. Now, where do you think he ran into?
I told you he ran into the bushes.
I thought I kidnapped him. Don't you remember? I always kidnap people.
Still, Lord Bowser, I don't care. I would rather die than work for you. You hate Peach. She is my, I don't know what she is. She's my sister. My big sister. I don't want you.
Now, finally get you in my hands, okay, Toad? Why, you got a big butt. Stop saying. Alright. Now, I gotta get up. Hey, Lord Bowser. You. I kidnapped you.
You escaped.
Now I'm gonna get ya! Ah!